described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Films Media Group presents Butterfly Effect, The Internet, The Origins of the Web.
October 4th, 1957. The Soviets launched Sputnik, the first artificial satellite in history.
Headline, U.S. views satellite as Russian victory.
In the following years, in order to make up for their technological lag, the United States conducts an ambitious project, ARPA.
Military police stand in an office.
August 6, 1991. Computer scientist Tim Berners-Lee invents the web and puts the very first internet site online.
Computers have graphics saying World Wide Web on their screens.
These three intimately connected events are key in the birth and then the spread of the internet.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.